such deep-rooted affection with Broadway and has really made its name and claimed Broadway as its own, or Broadway has claimed Marmira as its own, but with huge love. So that is very difficult. And I think a little bit of history of why everyone's here is because, although obviously the show started in London, but our journey into North America started in Toronto in May 2000, and that company became the US Tour Company, which many of you are here. And then we thought it would be a good idea to create a Broadway company. And so Broadway opened in October 2001. And then, it sounds like I'm showing off now, but then we had a second US Tour Company. For this night is to celebrate the friendship that Mamma Mia has created. Mamma Mia is about hopes and dreams and friendship and family. And honestly, every single one of you are the family and have supported us in some way, even if you haven't been in the show. The cast, the crew, the box office, the Winter Garden. We love the Winter Garden. So the connection and you know, the bonds with everyone. Anyway, I've got to bore you for a second and make some really important, say some really important thank yous, of which I'll probably have to put my glasses on. But I do remember the names of Benny and Bjorn. They are pretty important. And I know they're incredibly proud to have a show on Broadway, let alone for 14 years, and they have sent a message that you'll see later, but really, they wrote those irresistible, delicious songs that we never tire of, and thank you for the music, Bjorn and Benny, literally, and the joy that you have given so many people, and the audiences, and the Mamma Mia fans, and ABBA fans, and everyone, so thank you, Bjorn and Benny. Brilliant, wonderful, creative team that I started and was lucky enough to collaborate with back in the 90s. And so, unfortunately, they're not all here, but some are. So, Phillida's not here, but Phillida Lloyd, our wonderful director. Illustrations, Bobby Aitken sound, and Howard Harrison lighting. Without them, thank you guys. And that brings me to the associate creative team, who we all know and love and have kept Mamma Mia at the top of her game. And I have to thank the indomitable Martha Banta. That was given notice in April, and they have been incredible. I saw the show this week, and they have turned this into such a celebration, and every night, every performance this summer has been like an opening night, and I'm so proud of them. And some of them have been here a very long time, and you know, I won't pick on names, but I will pick on one in particular, this fabulous woman. Donna, and her spirit on stage and she's thrilled so many audiences, and she is, you know, such a great spirit to have backstage, and she is our mama, really. She's the mama, and we love you, Judy. Every single marvellous cast, and that is thanks to Tara Rubin.
Ridiculous
statistics all the time, and I'll whiz through a couple. One, we are the 8th longest running show on Broadway. Oh, Calcutta beat us. And we have played to 7 million people on Broadway, 60 million people worldwide. And something I'm particularly proud of is that the Broadway Company and the Broadway Companies have raised $2.5 million for Broadway Cares. Research Foundation. And I'm going now, and I just want to leave you on the fact that the Mamma Mia company has had 38 babies over the last 14 years. So the family keeps growing and continuing, of that I'm proud. And thank you, Broadway, for loving Mamma Mia. Thank you. Good